Insert flash drive USB into PC. Right-click on flash drive and select turn on BitLocker. Check on use a password to unlock the drive. Enter your password to times and click on next. Recovery key will use in case you forget your password. Remove and insert flash drive in PC.